Unlocking Trust, the Path to Gaining Confidence. Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to explore a very important aspect of human relationships, and that's how to gain someone's trust. Trust is the foundation of all strong connections, whether they're personal or professional. Understanding what it means and how to earn it can make a significant difference in your interactions. So, let's dive in and learn together. To gain someone's trust means to earn their confidence in your reliability, strength, or ability. It's about convincing someone that they can depend on you, your words, and your actions. Trust is not given, it's earned through consistent behavior and actions over time. It's the belief that you will do what you say, keep secrets, respect boundaries, and act in their best interest. Trust is the cornerstone of all meaningful relationships. Without trust, there can be no true connection or security. In friendships, trust allows for the sharing of personal thoughts and feelings without fear of judgment. In professional settings, trust ensures cooperation and efficiency. A lack of trust can lead to misunderstandings, conflict, and even the end of relationships. 1. Be consistent. Show consistency in your words and actions. People trust those who act predictably and reliably. 2. Be honest. Always tell the truth, even when it's difficult. Honesty builds trust, while lies destroy it. 3. Keep promises. If you make a promise, keep it. Failing to meet commitments is a quick way to lose trust. 4. Listen actively. Show genuine interest in what others have to say. Listening demonstrates respect and care, which are vital for trust. 5. Show empathy. Understand and empathize with others' feelings and perspectives. Empathy fosters a deeper, more trusting connection. 6. Be transparent. Share your thoughts and feelings openly when appropriate. Transparency reduces doubts and builds trust. Regaining trust is challenging and requires patience. Apologize sincerely if you've broken trust, and demonstrate through actions that you've changed. Understand that rebuilding trust takes time, and be prepared to consistently prove your reliability and honesty. Gaining someone's trust is a journey that requires integrity, consistency, and patience. Remember, trust builds slowly but can be broken quickly. We hope this video has given you valuable insights into how to gain and maintain trust in your relationships. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in our next video.